Also developing this morning, deputies are investigating a deadly crash at Paradise and Golf Course. BCSO says last night two cars crashed head-on, killing a man who was driving and wounding his passenger. No one in the other car was injured. Deputies are not sure how the accident happened, but say alcohol was not a factor. They also have not released the name of the man who died.